Okay, my seat number 39A. And I'm getting really close to the door. Bands are at the top. Welcome to United. Okay guys, are we going to seat number 39A? So,
let's go.
Long walk. All the way to the right. Oh God. Ooh. I am here. Woohoo! This is what outside looks like.
Space right here on the right.
Yeah.
Just put that on to my seat.
Yes.
48?
Yeah, absolutely.
Can you hold up?
my old stuff just in case.
Okay, guys. I feel so good right now.
I'm sorry, guys.
40.
Oh, 41C is going to be on the island.
Okay, nothing going on outside, that you'll do it now.
Already.
From previous vlogs. So, let me just see some space. To really tell me safe flight because it happened so back to back. Kind of miss my safe flight, but I'm not traveling solo. I got company. Anyways, peace out, guys. See y'all in the takeoff. Right now we're still boarding, then we're gonna go to taxi, and then we're gonna go to takeoff. So I see they just closing off some of the stuff outside, and yeah, soon we'll be well on our way.
We got back to its original position.
Yeah.
This is gonna serve as your final flight verification.
Two exits here, Christine. Remember, they may be behind you.
flight attendant Jimmy Lou. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will illuminate and guide you to the exit. Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate that you've reached an exit. Leave all carry-on bags behind.
That's so cool.
Please report to the safety part near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft.
If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat and ceiling compartments in the lavatory. If a strap appears, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tubing and start a flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head, and tighten the strap. The bag may not deflate while oxygen is flowing. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others.
Began.
For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you if it's necessary to turn off the stereo device.
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat. Store your tray table, food and beverages, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seat back is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you. At United, we're connecting people.